Now I want you to imagine a beautiful star above your head. And this star is very special because it's your star. It's a soft, golden light. And this star just shimmers, it glows. And imagine it just beginning to stream down its beautiful glowing light until it reaches the top of your head and it feels like a gentle waterfall just floating down into you. And imagine this light just pouring down into your crown and moving slowly down, down, down your entire body until it reaches your heart. And this beautiful glowing light, it starts to shine this beautiful pink, loving energy into your heart space. And it just feels so good to have that energy there. And just imagine this light, it's moving down, down your arms into your paintbrush and going right into the paper. This beautiful love light energy. And your star, it comes from the place where your guardian angel is from. And your guardian angel is always, always, always with you. And even now, just wrapping you in these beautiful, soft wings of divine protection. You're never, ever alone. So comforting to know that, isn't it? We all have our own guardian angel. And your guardian angel wants to bring you to your very special, magical garden. This place that is so beautiful and serene. But before your angel takes you there, you notice beside the gate, a large tree, a beautiful, huge tree, and it's just outside the garden. And this tree, she is the grandmother tree, and she has always been there, always been watching over you. And she has listened with the 100 years of her beautiful heart, all of your secret wishes and fears and dreams. And her kindness and her wisdom has held it all with nothing but love for you, no judgment, actually not even any advice. That's how wise she is. And you may not even remember all the times when you used to curl up inside of her branches and just take a nap or read a book. Or you would just sit at her trunk and you would spill your secrets. This is the coffee I'm using right now. It's so beautiful. And yes, you would spill your worries too. And she would be there to receive them all. It's amazing how children seem to intuitively know that trees are the wisest beings on the earth. They have watched us all come into the world. They've watched us grow. They've watched us learn to walk, to fall in love. They watch us go through our lives. They're like our witnesses, and sometimes you would curl up in the branches and you would feel her almost humming to you. Such a beautiful, beautiful, safe feeling. And you would have such wonderful daydreams in her arms. And anything heavy, Grandmother Tree would just take it from you. You wouldn't have to carry it anymore. And so now, before you enter your garden, you can just let it go if there's any concerns that you have right now. And just put it at the trunk of the tree. Leave it there for now. You don't have to carry it anymore. And when you're ready, your guardian angel is opening the gate to your special garden. As you enter, a flurry of butterflies, beautiful butterflies of every color, just start to flurry out and spill out and as if to greet you. It's so beautiful. They're fluttering around, creating this soft, gentle breeze on your face and tickling you. Feels so good to feel so received. And they're so playful and beautiful, and all the colors that you see, you're just amazed. They beckon you into the garden, and you notice the air smells so sweet here. And you just feel so safe, so serene, and the beauty of all the flowers. Oh my goodness. The flowers are so bright and beautiful, and they just sway and dance in the breeze as if to welcome you. And their aroma, oh my goodness, it's just so beautiful. Breathe it in. Breathe in their beautiful fragrance. It's just for you. As they stand there so tall, swaying in the breeze. You can't get enough of their sweet perfume. It's so light and almost imperceptible unless you inhale really deeply. So go ahead and take a beautiful breath in. And just let them love you in the way that flowers do. They wink at you as you walk by, and they're so happy you're there. So peaceful and vibrant in your garden. Can you feel it? Can you notice all the colors, all the little sounds? The grass is so soft and green under your feet. You decide to kick off your shoes and go barefoot. And it just feels like this soft, beautiful carpet under your toes. Your toes just stretch out. It's like they're receiving this beautiful massage on the beautiful green and soft, warm earth. It just feels so beautiful here. There's so much harmony and joy. This is your sacred, beautiful garden. Come here anytime at all. The soft earth, the green grass, everything is vibrating her powerful love. of our beautiful earth. Take a deep breath. Look up at the sky. You notice how beautiful and bright the sapphire blue sky is, and it just looks so clear. And there's these white puffy clouds. Oh my goodness, they're floating by so peacefully, so serene. The whole garden is just expanding and contracting every time you breathe in. It's like the garden inhales and exhales with you. And everywhere you walk, it's like your footsteps are making everything just come alive. And the trees start to bend to welcome you. And the birds that were flying in the sky, some of them settle into the trees and they start building nests out of twigs they found. And some of them start circling around you, and a little white bird, a beautiful white bird, a happy little fellow, just comes and sits on your shoulder as you move through the garden and start exploring everything that's there for you. It's beautiful. The earth has so many blessings for all of us. The beautiful waterfalls that you notice, the trees of fruit. Everything is so precious, and it gives you this feeling of how precious you are. Every part of your precious self is just welcomed. You just feel so relaxed and so joyous, and you can breathe so deep, and it just feels so beautiful and so serene. And you just know that the earth is always supporting you. There's just so much beauty inside and all around you. Breathe that in deeply, and you can just feel the breeze and feel how your garden, it shimmers and it vibrates with this happy feeling that you're there. It's like it knows you're there, of course, and it's just delighted that you're there. This garden is your special place, and it's filled with color and beauty and sounds of little animals scurrying around, peeking out, playing hide and seek with you because they're a little shy, but they're so happy you're there. And it's just a place that you can go to whenever you choose. And it's just always the perfect temperature and always the perfect, just the feeling of whatever it is you want, whether it's inspiration or serenity. You'll find it in your garden, and you can visit anytime you wish. So now, just take a couple soft breaths. We're going to say goodbye to your garden for now. And as you take a few more deep breaths, just feel in all the gratitude, the beauty, the softness. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes gently and come back into the room where you were. Take some deep breaths. And that's our beautiful painting meditation for today.